Please take this.
Thank you for your service. We're here to eliminate the yellow turbines as they're disrupting the peace. You are to help us today. Volunteer forces are to assist the Imperial Army. Do not try and be a hero. You must know your place, respect your superiors, and provide what help you can without getting in the way.
It was all edible.
They put up a sign begging for help. They tell us not to be heroes.
If we perform too notably in battle, we'll embarrass the Imperial Army. This is no respect.
Worried about saving face? This land will never improve if they're concerned with such meaningless issues. Important is surely the desire of all of us to help those suffering before our very eyes.
You said it, Mark. Those guys have lost sight of what we're doing now. Yes, we will show them what can be achieved when you are driven by the spirit of righteousness.
We must begin. Remove the threat posed by the yellow turbans and bring peace and security back to the lives of the people. We cannot stand idly by while the yellow turbans bring war to this land and turmoil to the people's hearts. We must strike down their leader, Chang Chang.
Thank you. Thank you. Every area we take.
crush them completely. Capturing that base will weaken the enemy greatly. All units march! All right, I need everyone to defend this area.
Hey, hand over everything you owe. We will take it.
take it by force.
Someone, please, save me!
This victory was made possible due to your efforts.
Yeah! me.
Happy. That's the end of our fun then. I hope the Aldernia is still intact.
Happy. Happy. Happy.
Yeah!
attack. I see your every move.
Have disappeared. My altar must have been destroyed.
true warrior of the Three Kingdoms.
Yeah!
made possible due to your efforts.
Well done. I couldn't do it better myself.
I will be sure to remember. My name is Sun Jian. I would like to speak to you again when things settle down. I am sure we will have many interesting topics to discuss.
This victory was made possible due to your efforts.
Oh, what a show, brother!
Another altar has been destroyed!
For my aspirations, I will fight to the end. The enemy is going to attack us here. Everyone prepare to defend this spot.
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate the
missile. The strand in which our comrades lie
suffered. Stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
Cheng Shao, head of the Yellow Turbans, has been defeated. Justice prevails.
What do you want? This is the camp of the Imperial Army. It is unacceptable for mere volunteer troops to set foot in here.
We are here to make report. We have defeated Zhang Zhao and expelled the Yellow Turbans from this camp.
What are you talking about? Stop spouting such patently ridiculous lies. Country bumpkins like yourself can never defeat their leader.
We speak the truth. Our army, led by Master Liu Bei, has defeated Zhang Zhao. You still think we're lying? Why not ask the soldiers on the front line?
The army of Liu Bei? Never heard of it. We will confirm the veracity of this report in due course. Until then, we are given the post of Prefect Han Shi and the Zhangshan Commander.
So you're Liu. I hear you have the gall to call yourself a relative of the Emperor. Is that right? How dare a mere country peasant claim such a thing? The disrespect is beyond belief. No doubt your claims of defeating the Yellow Turbans are all lies, too.
Listen, you!
Leave him!
Master Magistrate, your words are inappropriate and disrespectful. Tell me honestly, what is it that you
want? You seem like you know the way of the world. I am here to receive an indication of your fidelity to the post. I expect a subsidy for the trouble I have taken to come. A penalty for your disrespect, and an apology for your earlier rudeness.
You mean you want a bribe?
As prefect of this area, all the income I have has been provided by taxes paid by the poor peasants. I cannot simply hand that precious money over to you just to protect my own neck. We suppressed the Yellow Turbans because we believed it would bring peace to the ordinary people. But nothing has changed. Government officials have simply taken over the role of persecutors.
Then we must simply raise arms once more. I am sure your benevolent spirit has not been extinguished yet, brother. If it's not enough to pummel the Yellow Turbans, then we'll simply move on to the magistrates.
Thank you, both of you. The three of us will keep fighting until our dreams are fulfilled.
Okay.